Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Well today guys, SCS did an update for American Truck Simulator. They now have partnered with Goodyear. Goodyear now is a partner with them. As you can see, the truck here is running Goodyear tires for the Ocoa rims. We have a paint job now for the truck and trailer. We got a load of tires. We're going to have to pick up a load of tires. We're real close to that location, so we're going to head down here. It wasn't indicating that it was recording, guys, so I had to start it over. So let's go down here and pick up our load of tires, because we are using a Goodyear trailer, so it would be only fitting that we do haul tires. Wanted to go ahead and get started in case it did get dark on us on this run, where you can see the truck and trailer. Hope everyone's doing well. I've been enjoying the videos. Really been enjoying putting stuff out, trying new stuff, you know, not always the same games, but always looking to try new types of games and different things coming over here to the channel. Always am looking for that. Just want to get in here and make this short little video showing you of the new, and also it comes with this bag too, guys. This and your cabin accessories. Get this new bag right here. Everyone's been enjoying the content. If you have not heard, SCS also announced they are going to be remaking the California map. They call it reskinning, which is pretty much the same thing as they're going to redo the California map. I'm aware of when that's coming out. Most likely it's going to be the next update, but we don't know yet. Which is great to see that they are going to do that. Pick up the load here. Yeah guys, want to get into something a little bit different, you know. Show off, you know, like I said, what they was announced right today.
And they turned right. Turn right.
So we're going to head to the Tesla dealership. We're going to pick up a load of tires.
And then turn left.
Okay, we got. Let me see if we get. We may have something a little bit closer we can do too. That's 135 miles. That is 400. 135 is a little bit short. That's going to San Rafael. That's 417. That is 472. Don't know what we want to do here. I think we'll just go ahead and do this 135. Go ahead and pick up a load of tires. We don't have that way. We'll have to go as far today. See if we can back her in there. Using a 45-foot trailer today, guys. I would love to do a little bit longer route. Maybe we will do one, maybe something a little bit later. Do a little bit longer route, but I think that's going to be good for us for right now. Truck today, you guys running a company, it's coming around a Detroit diesel. Alright, let's get our way.
Hit the road.
Alright. Let's get out of here. Go ahead and close that map up. Alright. Already got a thumbnail, so we'll be okay with that. And that way, y'all can also, y'all have already got to see the truck trailer with a Goodyear update. We're doing good. Take a little look at the outside of the truck here. Pretty cool. Looks good.
Keep right and then turn right. Turn right.
Thought we'd go with a day cab on this, guys. It's simply one sleeper. Today we would just do like a day cab. being quiet, guys. It's starting to get dark on us, but that's okay. Check our miles here. Yeah, we're about 100 miles out from our drop. We're good. Guys, I'm unaware if this did come to ETS2. They did not say a thing about it. I'm probably going to have questions about them if it did. As of right now, I have not heard anything about it. I don't think it did. But it's awesome, you know, to have actually have Goodyear in the game. You know, not a modded, you know, not a mod, you know. SES themselves, you know. And I wasn't gonna go and try to pick up some of the type of load, because it would make sense to use a Goodyear trailer and a Goodyear paint job on the truck, and you're sitting out there hauling furniture or something else to where that makes sense. So that's why I wanted to find some tires and haul tires, because that's what we haul. And we'll say it's Goodyear tires. Checking our mileage again. We're about 40 miles out, Marco. Yeah, a little, quick little run. just kind of being quiet, guys. Like, you like, listen to the truck, enjoy the view. No, it's dark. Where they want it. Ooh, they want it in the corner there. Okay. Go unload. We got a load of Goodyear tires for your equipment here. Yep, I see where they want it. One good thing about being in the daycare, you have a lot more turn around. Guys, if you're new to the channel and you are the first time watching my American Truck Simulator, I don't have a track IR, or I don't use a wheel, so it's really hard for me to back from the inside of a truck. I know it's a lot more legit, and I don't blame you for that. But I don't have a head tracker or nothing like that, so it's easier for me to back them like this. All right, we drove excellent. We drove 138 miles. It took us 3 hours 45 minutes to get here. We consumed 18.7 gallons of fuel. Alright guys, well, that's going to be it for the videos today. Just want to get in here and show off the update that came out today. This is actually a DLC. It was a light, but like $4, $3, something like that on Steam for Micro Truck Simulator. It is the Goodyear pack has come out for Micro Truck Simulator. You get Goodyear tires for the truck and trailer. And you also get the paint job for it. So thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. And have a good day.